Emergency crews say a teenager who was swept away in a Charlotte area river while swimming has been found dead. 14-year-old Ethan Britt has been missing since Monday night when he was swimming in the South Fork Catawba River with friends. Gaston County officials say his body has now been found. His friend was rescued earlier this week.